If you want to add a tool to the technology database, and it's just a different size of an existing tool, simply copy one of the tools already there, modify the parameters, and save it. If, however, the shape of the tool is unique, like this counterbore, this is how you add it to the TechDB. Create a sketch on the front plane that consists of lines and arcs. The origin is at the bottom left corner. These dimensions are for a ½-13 socket head cap screw. Create a revolve feature and save the part. Do the CAM command, user-defined tools and holders. It defaults to a mill tool with a .mt extension. Browse and save it to the same location as this part was saved. Keeping the part file with the tool file is helpful in the event changes need to be made. Go to the TechDB. Go to Mill Tooling and User-Defined Tools. Select any tool there and copy it. I've already done that. In the Parameters area, select Tool Name and Path. Point to the tool location. Change the other parameters and then save it. Let's test it. The hole wizard was used to add counterbore holes for a ½-inch socket head cap screw. I've already created an operation and selected the tool we added to the library. Let's simulate the tool path. Spot drill, drill, counterbore. Thank you.